1835 in Paris, France. He was one of many important Romantic era composers and was primarily known for his work, Carnival of the Animals. Around the time that he composed this piece, the valve horn was just becoming popular, and it was often looked down upon by people who played the natural horn because they thought that the valves made it too easy and therefore it wasn't really respected. So Camus was commissioned to write this song just to showcase the beauty of the horn and its